Ooh.
Was it 90? Oh. Where's the cookies? Hot ni paling duk sedap. Dia tahu nak kaburkan tapi paling duk sedap.
Dia macam kuih raya. Jadi hari ni kita ditemani oleh rakan kita. Dan actually macam kita orang dah sampai dekat stadium ni. So jadi ayuhlah kita turun. Ayuh. Beli 5 jenis air yang ada. Jadi ayuh kita, Allah pun tengok. Okay. Jadi ayuh kita cuba satu per satu dan mungkin memberi komen tentang apa yang
apa rasanya.
Apa rasanya? Jadi ayuh.
Ayuh kita.
Hai.
Start dah ke? Dia macam mulut entah nak.
Belakang.
Oh, saya rasa gitu.
Aduh. Okay. So today kita orang beli 5.
Muka apa tunjuk?
Okay, 5 jenis air. First kita ada red velvet latte.
Terpaling?
Terpaling
influencer.
Ya, terpaling influencer. So kita beli red velvet latte because dekat Instagram macam dia orang claim this is their best seller drinks. So obviously we are going to try that. And then next we have matcha latte. Matcha latte. We have TFC Super Coco. Yeah, this is TFC Super Coco. And then next we have caramel frappe. Caramel frappe. And then last one we have cookies and cream. So this is cookies and cream. Basically macam air-air yang dijual ni semua macam murah-murah juga ah. Because like dia macam tak lebih daripada RM10. Paling mahal RM10, which is caramel frappe dengan cookies and cream. So kita sekarang kan tengah COVID, so macam kita tidak akan berkongsi air liur. So kita ambil 5 straw seorang. Okay, jom. Ni macam ni lah. Red velvet latte. Eh, sedap gila. Dia rasa macam, to be honest, dia rasa macam tak rasa macam red velvet ni apa. Dia macam tak rasa red velvet sangat. Dia rasa macam vanilla ice cream. Kan rasa? Betul tak? Kan? Dia rasa macam vanilla ice cream.
Velvet tu adalah.
Adalah sikit tapi macam
dia macam vanilla ice cream. Kesedapannya?
Kesedapan saya akan memberi mungkin
7
6. Saya bagi 5.
6. Sebab dia macam okey je.
Saya bagi 5 out of 10 because
kita mencari red velvet tapi tak jumpa.
Yeah. Dia macam 50-50 lah. So macam nama red velvet tapi saya rasa macam vanilla je. So yeah, 5 out of 10 for this red velvet latte. Tapi sedap lah.
Dah cuba.
So next we are going to try this TFC Super Coco. It said Super Coco. So let's try. If we really do saya tiba-tiba minum TFC Super Coco boleh main bola ke? Kira kakak. Dia rasa Coco tu. Dia macam bukan Milo lah.
Dia bukan Milo. Dia rasa dark coklat kot. Taklah rasa chip punya coklat ke dark. Macam okey lah. Kalau orang suka coklat boleh.
Yes. And dia macam dark. Kenapa ni? Too sweet. Sweet. Dia macam just nice.
Best, best lah benarnya.
But like personally macam for me, I'm not a big fan of like chocolate type of drinks. But for this one, I macam okay lah. I boleh go lah. Okay.
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10 lah.
Okay.
We are going to try this caramel frap.
Paling menarik.
Yeah, dia macam paling menarik. So ni caramel frap. Kat atas tu dia ada drizzle macam tu. So, let's try. Gelang ah. So dia rasa macam it's
the
coffee tu
stronger than caramel.
Stronger than caramel.
It's supposed to be macam milk than caramel je.
Yeah.
Tapi ni macam coffee kuat sangat.
For me I think this is not really caramel.
Coffee lover boleh.
I think this is like latte. Dia rasa latte sebab caramel dia punya latte. It should be caramel latte, not caramel frap. Because the coffee tu kuat gila. Sumpah. Tapi tak ada macam kuat gila babi. Dia macam, sorry. Dia macam,
tapi kalau dia letak nama dia tu caramel latte, memang sedap
logic
lah.
Logik lah. Okay. So, I think I would give,
kalau nama dia caramel latte, akan jadi 8 out of 10. Ni kita expect lain lah. Jadi 5 cukup.
I would give 3 out of 10. Next, we are going to try this matcha latte. The color macam lawa gila. Macam sangat estetik lah. Macam yang suka-suka matcha-matcha tu sangat estetik lah. So, okay. Like, I haven't tried matcha in my life. And I don't know if macam I can go with this one. So, let's try. I macam I to be honest I tak tahu because I tak pernah try langsung matcha and green tea. I pun tak tahu apa beza matcha and green tea tu. So I don't know if I can give this a rate because I tak tahu pun macam mana sebenarnya rasa green tea and matcha. So what would you rate?
8 because I love matcha.
And then rasa macam matcha tu. So 8 out of 10. And then last one, we have this tempting
cookies
and cream.
I'm so sorry.
We have this cookies and cream.
Oh, menarik.
Yes. Okay, like to be honest, bila I minum air ni, I rasa macam I minum, it's not cookies and cream. Dia macam kuih raya. Kan? Because legit dia rasa kuih raya.
Macam where is cookies?
Yeah. Dia tak rasa pun macam Oreo ke cookies and cream tu. Sumpah dia rasa kuih raya.
Sekali lagi.
Okay, kita cuba sekali lagi. Sumpah ni rasa kuih raya macam kuih yang panjang tu, separate kot.
Give
0.5. Oh,
0.5.
Okay. Dia macam speechless. Dia macam tak tahu nak rate berapa sebab macam I would expect it to be macam manis and macam rasalah cookies tu because like nampaklah ada macam hitam-hitam cookies ni kat dalam ni.
Supposed to be creamy.
Yeah.
Tak creamy langsung.
But then I rasa kuih raya instead. Macam jelas sama raya semua. Out of these 5 I yang kita ada hari ni, I think my favorite is
matcha. Sebab dia memang matcha.
Personally, I think I'm gonna take this TFC Super Coco kot. Because this is the one yang betul-betul rasa macam, I mean like dia punya rasa kena dengan nama dia. Macam nama dia TFC Coco and then rasa Coco.
Eh, tapi yang ni paling best.
But then like this one, nama dia caramel frappe. But then rasa macam latte. So macam dia macam spoil
lah.
Sikit lah.
Tapi kalau nama dia caramel latte ni paling sedap.
Yeah. Kalau ni nama dia latte, okay lah, sedap lah. Because like sesuai lah dengan nama dia latte. But then like nama dia caramel frappe tapi macam rasa latte. So yeah, I think that's that. You guys can go check it out. I also macam I would love to see them improve in terms of macam maybe they can put like a pastry or cakes. Because basically macam dekat sini, dekat TFC lab ni, dia just ada air je. Maybe for now lah kot. And I would love to see them improve to maybe put a pastry and cakes dekat situ, so it would be more interesting ah. So okay, I'll see you guys soon. Hey guys, so I'm so sorry. Well, basically I've already dah balik rumah and dah siap semua. So I forgot to end the vlog. Actually macam tadi I fikir macam nak sambung vlog, but then like I don't know what to record at all. Macam takde content. So I guess that's it for today's vlog. So thank you so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe, okay? And also turn on the bell notification so that you will get a notification every single time I posted a new video. Okay, so I think that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. So, bye!